Nice.
Yes, you can.
Ooh, a crane!
You did in Borderlands 1.
I'll wait here!
But Anthony Birch was so lazy that he didn't play Borderlands 1 at all. So this is just written in for fucking plot and map design convenience. I have to jump down to sell all this shit. Way too far. Well, I think I was res near it, so that's fine. I'll just get the money I lost back.
Cowards taste but one, or something.
Try not to die.
I just did, Zed. Because of human error. I can get back up. Look at this. Well, now that that shit's off me, I can just kind of do whatever. Get the last vault symbol, get loot, so on.
Yeah.
I know a shortcut way up to fucking Flynt and shit, but I kind of advised against using it, because I'm not trying to farm Flynt for a weapon he will never drop, even when you reach him. It's not even a very good weapon anyway. Not too shabby. Can't tell. I think that's a torque grip. Not sure. Shitting me. I'll be back, pistol.
Take your time, old pal. Standing on immobile platforms is one of my top three favorite pastimes, right behind dancing and crying.
I don't care, Claptrap. So to get to the vault symbol here, you have to make some daring jumps. And you get a chest as well. Thank you. thing. Trap. My pistol. I don't even know what the Malorn grip looks like. Oh. Yeah, that's why the other one was better. Sorry, that's a no can do Mr. Level 5 pistol. Now I'm gonna go get him.
I ascend!
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of the adventurer.
Come on out, Flynt! Your claptrap unit has returned!
It's our new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Is he gonna stay there?
Boom shakalaka!
Get to my ship.
have to leave one pistol behind. Killing Captain Flynt, you have increased the average literacy of the entire area by a factor of 10. Now nothing stands between you and a frigid 15-hour boat ride with claptrap rats. 15 hours with this asshole?
And now, to set sail for Sanctuary! Toot toot! Let us set sail!
Sure. Loading screens aren't 15 hours long, so.
We're near Sanctuary, buddy. You go on ahead. Tell the locals what we'll require for my welcome back party. I'll stay in here and give them time to get what we need. Number one, ladies. Obvious. Number two, dudes. But hideous ones. We're talking morbidly obese. We're talking body odor. We're talking acne scars. The ladies will take one look at these uggos and BAM! I start looking pretty good. Suddenly it's not, ew, get away from me, you pervy little robot. You're creeping me out. Why are you crying? I didn't even know robots could cry. Look, if I give you a hug, will you stop crying? All right, but that dish tray is, oh my god! What is this, motor oil? It'll be more like, claptrap, rescue me from these uggos and huff my leg, which I will. Number three, we'll need booze, in case that other stuff doesn't work. Number four, streamers. Number five, are you writing all this down? Minion, are you even here? Still? Lonely.
Sanctuary's off limits. You bloodshots can stay in your hole.
I see you!
Awesome. Why don't you boys run on back to your camp?
Oh, good idea. I think we'll just turn around and head back to our... Die!
Pandora is a violent and dangerous place. Sanctuary is slightly less simple. We need a car to reach the city gate. Get to the catcher ride.
Just know. Hyperion sniper rifles are fucking awful. Out of all the frickin' snipers, they do the least amount of DPS.
Let's get to killing, sweetheart!
Fucking Iridium. That stupid hard-to-farm currency in this game. Has no use other than fucking raid bosses and buying upgrades.
This machine will digitally construct a vehicle for you. Give it a try.
Whoa! Unauthorized user up in my grill! You trying to hack my catch a ride? Uncool, bro. Uncool.
Damn it. Oh. it. A man named Scooter controls these Keteride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the Keteride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Hey, please, come back anytime.
Almost dead? I can fix that. Catch you later.
I'm sure. You'll be doing this again soon enough. Good luck.
Hyperion network adapter allows the Guardian Angel AI to hack any non-Hyperion machine that it is plugged into.
Just attach the adapter onto the Keteride, and I'll get you a free car.
I have, like, no use for my current grenade mod.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Buy from me if you wanna live.
I'll plug in a second, Angel. Guys, that you didn't know there was a chest back here. There is. Off the map. Ooh, a turtle shield. AK can't wait to upgrade my fucking backpack. We're Iridium. If I knew barrels were there, I would have blown them up earlier.
Welcome, customer. Farewell, friend.
Executing phase shift.
Rescinding lockdown.
Wait a moment while I hack the catcher ride.
Authorized user accepted. Enjoy the ride, and there's a pimento taco, in the glove box.
Cool. Try requesting another car.
I know how to drive.
Thanks for using scooters, catch a ride, bitch!
Real charmer, that one. You should now be able to digistruct a car from any catch a ride station. Now use one to jump that gap. Great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down handsome Jack and lived.
Sure.
Sometimes I can meet Landis. You're so unburdened. Things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, good looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I could. Ah, dignity! I almost forgot to mention dignity!
You have none of those things. We're almost here.
Wasn't so challenging.
Roadkill!
You're never getting into Sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglicks! Hold up! You're a Vault Hunter! Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him.
Oh, so you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a Vault Hunter like you, until I formed the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Yeah, sure. I'll listen to the guy with the completely flat fucking voice acting. Ugh.
Handsome Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vault. To freedom, order, and safety for us all. Except you assets and soldiers.
Ballsy, but
you won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that.
All right. I'm not sure if he's in here or not. Maybe he can't spawn yet.
Opportunity.
Trouble? Damn, spread thin enough as it is. Find him, soldier. Bloodshots, there's too many of them! If anyone can hear me, I need help!
Distract me, Grinder!
Oh my God. first enemy I kill.
That's the power core. Great. Jack won't destroy sanctuary today, honestly. Bring it back to the city. We'll meet up once I get there. Welcome to the Crimson Raider. Oh, damn it. I'm being attacked. I see you.
It's Grove Brother!
Say hello, darling.
What? It's on their scouts. Just stop. Oh, you won't move.
Not dead.
Don't stop it.
Happy to know how quickly you wiped out those blood shots.
Oh! Just got over! Been waiting!
Sentry gun prime! I don't die so easy!
only have 6 of this? Jeez.
This is a message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order, of peace. Just turn yourselves in, and I promise, your deaths will be quick.
Always happy to do business with them.
Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandit scum to death, and I'll enjoy it even more because... I shouldn't say anymore. I got a little secret that I... You know what? You don't need to hear it. It'll probably just confuse you. Ciao.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Next time you're bleeding to death, just think...
Is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick! Roland's Echo Communicator went dead. We need your help. Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on. Once you've earned it.